Hello, beautiful people. This is Yanoki. Today we are going on another trip. I'm going to the corn mill. I've made some wheat turn brown and I'm going to mill it. I'll share the recipe with you. And on the journey, we'll be taking a playlist from Eugene Zuta. Eugene Zuta is an amazing songwriter, an amazing artist. I just love him. He's like my favorite. So we'll be taking a playlist from Eugene Zuta. And I have with me here this simple juice. This juice is easy to make. It's just watermelon and ginger. I blended watermelon, I added a little ginger and strained it. And ta-da! Here we are. So we'll be taking along. The weather is cool, it's not so hot, but it's cool. It's early morning, I've not had breakfast, so yeah. So we'll start with Wosu. No, most people know this song. Wosu.
and worship. So just go like, oh.
Stop here, we'll come back with the other track. So bye for now. So this is what I'm coming to mail. The guy at the corn mill has stepped out, so I'm just waiting for him to come back, then I'll mail my corn and I'll head back home. Now I just looked at my feet and look at what I bought. I took one bathroom slipper and I can't believe this. From the coronavirus is still around, so you should remember to still put a mask on. I'm done here. You know, whenever you are milling your Tom Brown, usually they mill it multiple times, like 3 times, just for you to have that smooth powder. So we're gonna continue again with Eugene Zuta.
Yeah, the two million naira, a war sorrow.
So, Eugene Zuta composed this song. I know a lot of people, I mean, if you are watching from Ghana, you know this song. The original composer of this song is Eugene Zuta. He's such a great writer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So it stopped filming. Hope you enjoyed my trip with Eugene Zuta. There are more of his songs, and I'll be sharing more and more and more every now and then. But yeah, he has a new album out, The God Factor, and the Okasa is on that album. There's Papa. I was hoping that we'll get to play Papa, but the trip was too short. My house to the corn mill is just about 8 minutes or so. So it was too short, so couldn't do Papa. So definitely do it on other tracks. And let me know your favorite of Eugene Zuta's songs. And then thank you for watching. Please subscribe, and yeah, bye bye.